That's how you put a string on a ukulele.